looks like I got no choice. Besides, I get to kill some of Solano's thugs. I'm in.
Welcome back to another Mercenaries 2.
Your Reuben doesn't seem too worried about the fact that the whole country's collapsed and her employees are being kidnapped.
Why should she worry? She's got her own jet. First sign of trouble, she'll be back in Texas.
The first thing you'll have to do is set up 3 listening posts so I can get a fix on the kidnapper's cell phone when they call. I've identified the best places for the listening posts.
Okay, mercenary. This is UN 7, Universal Petroleum Helipilot in the air and ready for your signal.
This is gonna get hairy, Devlin. You ready to dodge air fire?
Sure, I get danger pay.
Very nice. Universal Petroleum has also generously given us a few support drops you can call in. Enjoy them.
I didn't even do anything. But the guy was gonna die anyway. What the fuck? Who called him? To report me. Oh my days, there was nobody. It was just him. I blow up. Yep, had to meet. Shit, I'm gonna fit the count. Move. Go.
That's how it works. I call this Irish guy, and he brings me what I need. How come I don't have an Irish guy?
Well, we agreed to work alone ever since Montenegro. But if you're up for expanding the team, I'll see what I can do.
Basically, guys, this mission is quite hard. As you go on, the missions can get tougher, and I start getting stressed out. So far, this is going so good. Apart from this tank being so slow, we might make it. Not just be dead quick in this mission, last mission. I think I'm just going to do the blogs on Mercenaries 2 until the camera runs out, and then I'm going to load it all up today, hopefully today. and then do some more maybe later tonight. I don't know. Just have to see, or maybe a different game.
Close.